There we go. GZ Doom always takes a while to capture. Expert, I'm something of an expert myself. Oh yeah, I should turn off a mouse look. Got them crusty numbers in the hood. Oh, the right comp level. Goodness gracious. I think I just set it to default. But no vertical thrust from explosions. And what's the one that makes it that objects don't block projectiles? Is that can't be used. Doom Heights. Wow, why? You want me to play in Doom Strict? Fine. So I can get infinitely tall monsters. In Doom. Expect to be able to press use to that. No. I like the sky. It's an interesting place to put a pinky demon. Okay, so that does lower somehow. Oh, I never even hit that button. There. That's EV max, yeah. Look at that. I see a single approach shotgun right at the start. So it must be pistol start. But I have been burned in the past. Oh, I don't have the palette on because I turned it all off when I was playing at zero mod. Oh, cool. As in, they gave me a chain gun. See, but that's the thing, is I haven't even been playing that much, like, comparatively. Like, I haven't played that much Quake 2 content. But, like, dude, I'm gonna run out. Like, there's still more stuff to play of Quake 2, but I'm gonna run out. And there's just not that much. Did I do what I need to do up here? There's only, like, there's, like, one guy that I know of that's actually, like, making Quake 2 maps anymore. Thanks, his name's, like, Quake Wolf, and he's the guy that made what I just played. The map that I just played was made by him. Look at all those potions. I'm already done with the level, I got zero secrets. You know, like, the Quake community has, like, map jams. Like, the Quake community isn't as big as the Doom community, but they have, like, map jams, like, every month or something. It's like, shit, man. Where's the Quake 2 map jams at? Aha. I agree. Oh, come on, really? No, I was an idiot. Oh well. Well, there's one secret we're gonna miss. But yeah, I agree with it. Old Johnny Romero set that up with episode 1. Well, you can't go outside and everything. Most of it. Thank you. These guys are in jail. Shotgun failing me. Bum, bum, bum. Do I want to save it? Fuck it. This is not okay. Because everyone is gonna bunch up below my feet, and there's a commando. Things were gonna be worse than it was. What are all these dudes doing here? Berserk bag sucks. Oh, it's a remix. The music. Very nice. Is there something up there? Oh boy. It should have been head on though. Like this shouldn't be along the side, it should have been pointing out. So as soon as you... Like, I don't know, make a door. Make a door, and then you would open it up, and it would be this. I don't know, I just feel like it's a little awkward coming from the side like that. Dan has a commando in the background. Thank you. Is there anything? Oh, was this a red key card door? Yeah, it was. I don't know why. And I don't know how to progress. What the hell? What? Excuse me? I like lowered. What the hell? I'm confused. Yeah, that was a... Sirs. I don't understand how I made that come down. Okay, this step... seems. Alright, cool. Hopefully that partial invisibility wasn't gonna be put to some use. Nice looking place. Oh, come on, dude. A lot of imps. Maybe I'd say too many imps. Gotta risk it. How did that commando piss off that imp? Ooh, there's rocket ammo. Alright, what am I doing? What am I actually trying to do? Oh, it's this song. That makes when you're running around and there's all those dudes, a lot less a problem if that's not a hurt floor. I thought it would have been a hurt floor. Right, where's the blue key card at? There's the yellow key card, there's the red key card. Oh, okay. This problem not popping out with his friend. At the only Hound Knight? There was two Hound Knights. There was like one down here and one up here. Very light usage. That's EV Max. Oh. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you fucking idiot. kind of awkward. I guess I'm supposed to run out. Like this. Right. First Revenant. Oh, things have changed. The hell was this set? I don't think I ever went to an actual red keycard door. What's all this about? This crammed back in the I just wasted all my rockets just for that. Nice bridge. Yeah, there's like one note. It's just louder. It's just strange. Aww. What? Oh, crap. Really? Why? Classic Doom switch. That is not a switch, but a door to the actual switch. Classic. Messed up there at the end. Mm-hmm. No, it was over around there. Run for that teleporter. I missed my chance. Well, that's it. That's the whole level. What? Why you get the soul sphere at the end of the map? There's only a couple of dudes left. I had a single mank there. Oh, no new lore? Just old lore? There's the manks. Oh, this is the dead symbol, man. Of course it's gotta have manks. Well, I should shotgun you guys. Shotgun guys should just be able to randomly rapid fire. Just like the Quake 2 shotgun guys. Oh, that was fast. I thought they were going to be revenants. There's the revenants. There's not a whole lot of manx in this dead symbol, man. What the hell? Thank you. Got no rockets. Nice anti-cross. Snuck back up. Oh shit. Are you supposed to run off of this to that? No way. But maybe. No arachnotrons. What the hell? It's gotta be some kind of sim, right? It's a big boat. Nice. Pinky demons, man. You need that many pinky demons. I think that would be a good idea, possibly, but a like a quote-unquote enhanced AI mod for Doom. Not really enhanced AI, but make the imps throw like random speed fireballs. I mean, they have a cap, of course. And then it can't be too slow or too fast. But I think that would be kind of interesting. What? That's interesting. Give every enemy at least 2 attacks like the Revenant. Like, for the Mancubus, like, there's the pattern that the Mancubus does. Simply just make it that he could have an alternative attack that's just the reverse of the pattern that he does. Just like little tweaks. Where is the blue beaker? The chain gunner. He can go all out with his chain gun. Yeah, that's right, of course. I just looked at that. Or the chain gun, the chain gunner could shoot, like the SS Wolfie. Like he could do like small burst fires that wouldn't do as much damage, you know. But it'd be accurate. I don't know, you could do it. I think it could be more interesting, enhanced AI mod. Like, I'm trying to think of, like, you know, the Ground Zero equivalent for Doom. I ran to the other side of the ship. Like, I don't know how it would even look. It would probably look really ugly for Doom, but... The Trooper. Like, every enemy in Doom has to, you know, stop and shoot. But the Trooper, I think it'd be cool if the Trooper could move and shoot at the same time. Just make him. He's the lowest tier dude. But make him be able to do that. But it'd probably look really ugly. The Cacodemons would be able to just straight and shoot at the same time. Like the flying enemies in Ground Zero. That one's easy. The Lost Souls be able to do. Nice boat. Like, the Pain Elementals should just, they should have the Cacodemons bite. Like, Doom 64 kinda had the right idea, but it went way too far with it just being a straight-up explosion, like, insta-killing you. Not quite that much, but, you know. But just make it bite. Just so the player can't just shove their face into their mouth. That there's some kind of thing going on. We'll light the town. Lasso, I don't know what Lasso could do. Shotgun guy, like I already said, shotgun guy would have the ability to double tap. maybe that's too much, being able to double tap, but shotgun guys are real cocksuckers in Quake 2, so why can't they be real cocksuckers in Doom? Well, the answer is there's more guys. There's usually more enemies in Doom. Pinky demons should go into rage mode, where maybe it'd be like if they have low enough health, they would go in, they would turn into a fast monster pinky. What the fuck? Who are all these guys? Give me that super shotgun.
Oh shit.
That's cool, I like that. God, why are there so many Hell Knights? Yeah, that was probably nice. Maybe... Okay, so Hell Knights. Or maybe Barons. Because Barons have to have a different... There's gotta be something special about Barons. From just a Hell Knight. I think the projectiles, the Baron projectiles, should, it shouldn't home on the player like a Revenant projectile, but it should, like, slide towards the player. Like, it wouldn't home the player, but it would, like, go to the left and the right towards where the player's movement. I don't know what to do, or what you would do with the Hell Knight. I mean, he's gotta be, you know, shittier Baron. But if the Hell Knight does the same thing that the Baron does, then once again, it's the same issue of them just being the same enemy. I gotta go to the toilet. Be right back. hurt him then. That was, took a while. Something making my stomach feel bad. Don't know what. But it doesn't seem like I missed anything, so it's alright. Music get louder when I was gone. So far away. I mean, there's one. I don't know where the other one would be. Okay, guys. God, what a shitty fucking pirate. That Doom RNG. It makes the Berserk not satisfying. The enemy numbers are going up. This is louder. Hey, that doesn't... Does it work that way in Doom? how long does it take to kill an imp? Okay. Ooh. Nice looking place. Said the revenants are gonna pull it? No. Finally find the door. Oh. Nice tank. It's a very vertical tank. Oh, that's cool. Should have been a crusher. Thank you. Oh. I was expecting there to be another room. Alright, the ending to episode one. Sounds like a boss fight. Getting a rough launcher and a plasma gun. Right at the start. Really seems like a waste for a Hell Knight like that. Thankful to the enemies that decide not to shoot you. Bright texture. Oh, waste. Thank you. did all that for Berserk? No. Can't be. When did I get a chance? That's my super shot. Things are very interconnected. I was afraid, yeah, that's... yeah. Man, speaking of getting hit... where's any armor? Seems just slightly too far away. Yeah. Armor was right there for the taking it. Killed like a large portion of the enemies, and I haven't gotten one single keycard. Even though there's multiple different key doors. Peace. Oh, it's a rocket ship. Alright, now which what of these is the red card door? No, I remember. So the blue door. Oh, nice bridge. Kinda seems pointless, but okay. Okay, now where is the yellow door at? It's gotta be north. It's gotta be all the way north. Or, well, here. Okay, how do you open that up? Oh. This is the area I was already at. When you see yellow lights, or colored lights, you think, you know, it's trying to point you somewhere. But it means nothing. Yeah, for God's sake. I hate these fucking yellow light textures. Didn't actually mean to do that. Hmm. What the hell, man? I got no fucking idea. I thought I already was there. And press that switch. I guess it fits it, right? No, that's the opposite. What I just did at the end of the map is the opposite of what happened to Doom 2. Yeah. Shit, well, that went poorly. It's supposed to be a water temple? Doesn't look like a water temple so far. Big open area. Come on, really, Rocket? Man, it sucks. Man, unless you got like a volley of rockets, a single rocket just isn't gonna cut it. He ain't gonna do much. Hey, look that guy over. Thank you. it really over already? UV max, apparently. The Crucible. Yoink that thing in the new Doom? Oh man, 224 enemies. Yeah, I think I'm actually gonna call it. Isn't this like music from Mass Math? There's a lot of sniper enemies in this map. Supposed to be like the inmost ends. Hey, dude, what's up? I was probably gonna call it. Well, wait, I'm gonna stop here, but I can just chat. Oh yeah, dude, I was thinking about a game we could play. do you happen to have... We did Resident Evil 5 and, well, a little of Resident Evil 6, but do you